Yvette's kitchen. Today I'm going to make you a lovely, delicious Dasheen drink. Okay, so first, I already cooked my Dasheen, so I'm just gonna pour it in the blender. Pour some water. Pour my evaporated milk. Some condensed milk. A little cinnamon. Nutmeg. And then I'm gonna pour some wet rum. This is my delicious Dasheen drink. Okay, so I'm gonna have a taste. Wow, this is delicious. So subscribe to my YouTube channel, Yvette Kitchen. Live, love, laugh, and enjoy your food.